All right. Hello, everyone. I'll ask that everybody mute themselves. I hear a little bit of background noise, and then we'll go ahead and get started. So welcome to our session on Central Europe, where we will discuss programs in Belgium, Czech Republic, France, Germany, Russia, and Switzerland. My name is Rochelle Gonzalez, and I am joined by Katarina Gageva, Wendy Mejia, and Hannah Vandersall. We have a lot of information packed into this presentation, so we'll move quickly. Please feel free to take screenshots of any of the slides. The presentation will also be available on the UCEAP website afterwards. So we'll begin with a 30-minute presentation to introduce all of our programs in these locations. Then all UCEAP staff will move into separate breakout rooms divided by country to answer questions. We will also turn off our cameras while we are presenting, and then we'll turn them back on at the end of the presentation. Study abroad in Belgium. Home to the headquarters of both NATO and the European Union, Belgium holds an important international seat in Western Europe. It is trilingual with different regions speaking French, Dutch, and German. Known for the beauty, medieval towns, incredible food, and hip cafes, Belgium is a small country full of big contrasts. As the capital city with a culture of its own, life in Brussels provides a deeper understanding of Europe. Working daily with Belgians, as well as people from Italy, Morocco, France, and Turkey, you'll get an intercultural education that will serve you in any professional career. Our field research and internship programs are in partnership with the Institute for Field Education, or IFE, and they are offered in France and Belgium for advanced French speakers. Later in the presentation, you will learn more about our IFE programs in France. So we'll start by exploring our programs in Brussels, Belgium. With the small town charm and the bustle of a metropolitan city, Brussels is an international hub filled with history, languages, politics, architecture, and delightful cuisine that includes waffles, frites, and chocolate. Daily life is unmatched living with a Belgian host in a homestay or in a quaint private apartment. The multicultural community makes for a diverse and welcoming environment. Our program in Brussels offers a wide range of internship possibilities where students can gain invaluable workplace experience and thrive in their field of study speaking French. Joie de vivre, the joy of living, sums up the French appetite for life. Stroll along the banks of a quiet river, browse the city-sized art galleries of the Louvre, sample cuisine at a bistro or tavern in Lyon, or debate politics at a corner cafe in Bordeaux. Whatever you do, you will feel, see, taste, and understand why some of history's greatest artists, writers, and scholars have been attracted to France. Our French in Paris programs offer students the opportunity to perfect their language skills and discover the unique way of Parisian life. These programs are specially designed for UC students and are run in partnership with a provider called Accent Global Learning. Students can soak up language and the sun over the summer or cozy into the fall semester for a longer stay. Educational field trips and activities are part of the curriculum so that students can get to know the rich local culture and special features of Paris. With quick access to public transportation and delicious cafes at every corner, it doesn't take long to feel at home in Paris. Whether in the bustling historic city of London or the charming neighborhoods of Paris, students can enjoy the best of both worlds on this action-packed program. Students can participate in an internship on the semester program or focus on topics such as political science, sociology, immigration, national identity, human rights, and health. Program activities and guided city tours expand the ability to interact, and immerse in the local culture. Specially designed for UC students, this program is in partnership with a provider called Accent Global Learning. On our Food, History, and Culture in Paris program, students explore French politics, food, media, or art with an immersive introduction to French language. Surrounded by native speakers, students can bring their language skills to the next level by taking beginning French. And courses are also offered in the humanities and social sciences in English. Accent Global Learning arranges activities such as visiting historical museums, tasting food, and listening to music. This is part of the unique curriculum on this program. The last Accent Global Learning program that we have is social justice and activism during the winter quarter or spring semester. On this program, students will examine the roles of media and cinema in civil unrest and protest movements. Explore French history, politics, culture, traditional dinners, cooking classes, concerts, and boat rides along the Seine River. To help navigate the daily life, students will study everyday French in a course that uses the city as a classroom. If you are looking for an immersive experience in France with flexibility on language study, the University of Bordeaux is the program for you. Take courses in a wide variety of topics in English or in French alongside local French students. The University of Bordeaux is known for nurturing talent and innovation through research projects. Students can choose to live in an apartment or practice their French by living with a host family. The city of Bordeaux becomes exciting and familiar very quickly, and its comforting small town feel and multicultural community. The French in Bordeaux program offers an intensive study of French language with professors who specialize in teaching French as a second language, as well as other international students. Educational excursions are part of the program and allow students to get to know the beautiful city of Bordeaux. Another place where students can take courses with local students and immerse themselves in French culture is at the University of Lyon. Make progress towards your degree with a new French perspective at one of France's top research universities. This incredibly immersive experience is offered for students who have a minimum of 2 years UC level French. Live in an apartment throughout the city of Lyon or stay in a homestay and experience life as a Lyonnaise. If there is any city that compares to Paris, it's Lyon, serving as the birthplace of cinema and nouvelle cuisine. At Sciences Po, you can enhance your academic career and benefit from its elite and global recognition. Courses are taught in English and French by specialized career professors and visiting faculty. This program is great for political science, global and international studies, and economics majors. With guidance and resources provided by UCEAP and the Study Center in Paris, students take their time searching for their own apartment or homestay. This independent program allows students to the flexibility to create their own home and focus on their academic career in the beautiful city of Paris. Our other Sciences Po program is offered in the unique city of Reims. This program is also great for political science, global and international studies, and economics majors. However, business administration and journalism are exclusive to Reims. With its cafe culture, quirky shops, and playful nightlife, the student-friendly city possesses a relaxed spirit. Students enjoy the simple pleasures of a delicious meal with friends, browsing markets, and awing at the beautiful classic architecture. In Reims, students have the option to live in either a homestay or dormitory.
Now we'll circle back to our field research and internship programs in France, offered in partnership with the Institute for Field Education, or IFE. Our program in Paris provides a great opportunity for advanced speakers who want to immerse themselves in French culture while gaining international work experience. IFE works with students pre-departure to find the perfect internship based on their field of study, as well as their academic and professional goals. In addition to getting to know Paris through the internship, students will participate in cultural activities with the other program interns. Our last IFE program is located in Strasbourg, in the center of Europe. Known as an international hub and symbol of global reconciliation, Strasbourg thrives with innovation. Students relish in the unique study opportunities in French politics, society, history, diplomacy, and foreign policy. Whether students live in a homestay, apartment, or dorm, daily life is like a fairy tale, walking past 16th and 17th century timbered houses along the Rhine River. Switzerland evokes thoughts of crystal clear lakes, chocolate, fondue, and a sense of time that is universally respected. Perhaps most importantly, while studying in Geneva, you can experience life in one of the world's major centers for international governance. Known as the capital of peace, Geneva's humanitarian traditions are carried through hundreds of NGOs, ongoing diplomatic missions, and European United Nations and Red Cross headquarters. Switzerland's central location, bordering Germany, France, and Italy, offers the ideal vantage point for exploring all of Europe. The nation itself is quadrilingual, and this multicultural environment fosters a strong international relations program at the University of Geneva. The University of Geneva is the perfect place for students who wish to enhance their academic career while gaining international work experience through an optional summer internship. With its worldwide influence, Geneva is home to a considerable number of international expatriates and host to the European headquarters of the United Nations. Living in a dorm minutes away from the university and downtown area, students can thrive beyond the classroom. Field trips to some of Geneva's most famous agencies and government organizations allows students to get to know the multicultural city center that makes up Geneva. Surrounding the local area are epic chalet towns, mountains, and lakes that make for pleasant day trips throughout the semester. Few European countries have gone through the identity transformations in the 20th and 21st centuries as Germany. Now a global powerhouse, the nation is an ideal destination for the career-oriented student, with many learning opportunities in a remarkable city. Berlin is both a trendy city and an epicenter of historic events that have shaped modern Europe. In this ever-evolving creative climate, Berliners enjoy open green spaces, infinite recreation options, and a surprisingly inexpensive cost of living for a European capital. The Summer Global Internship Berlin program will help you gain valuable international work experience in Berlin. This is a full-time, 40-hour per week summer internship, along with an integrated internship course, which is required. Most fields can be accommodated as long as you are flexible with your expectations and look to work on transferable skills. Previous students have worked in fields including product development, business administration, data analysis, computer programming, photojournalism, and social media marketing and events management. There are a lot of startup companies in Berlin, which allows interns to do meaningful work and gain new skills. Life in Berlin in the summer happens outdoors, and there are a myriad of museums and parks waiting for you to explore. The famous Museum Island is pictured here. The Berlin Summer Program offers a wide range of courses in the social sciences and humanities, and German language courses are also available, either in combination or on their own. You can choose to examine international subjects from a fresh perspective in courses such as Europe, migration, refugees, or global challenges, sustainable futures. Upper division courses foster dialogue in a variety of fields, from anthropology to music, business, urban studies, political science, literature, and sociology. Courses include field trips, excursions, and activities that introduce the cultural riches of Berlin. The Technical University Summer Program is best for students in the sciences and engineering, although the curriculum is varied. You will take two sequential courses on topics of your choice. Most of the coursework will be upper division, and you will be taking courses with other US students and international students, like on the Berlin Summer Program. Here as well, courses take advantage of what the city has to offer and include field trips and excursions. A wealth of cultural activities are put on by the program staff so that you are able to experience Berlin fully. If you're looking to try courses in new and different fields and need certainty in your course placements, then these two summer programs would be a good fit since course registration is confirmed prior to departure. The European Studies program is offered in both the fall and spring semester by our partner in Berlin, FU Best. It follows the US semester calendar, so fall runs from late August to late December, and spring runs from late January to late May. The program prides itself on the concept of the extended classroom and really makes use of the great public transportation in Berlin. Professors are excited to take you on field trips in and around the city, and the program also includes a week-long excursion to nearby European cities. Students in the past have been able to choose between options such as Prague and Vienna, Warsaw, Copenhagen, and Hamburg. Students excel in small upper division courses in the social sciences and humanities and are joined by other US and international students. While the program does not overlap fully with the Berlin University calendar, there are a number of cultural events available for students to interact with German peers. These include a buddy program to practice the German that you learn in the required German language courses, as well as movie and opera nights.
By attending one of three universities in Berlin, you will have the opportunity to take courses taught in English or German based on your language level, alongside German and international students. Whatever your major, you can generally find suitable courses in order to maintain progress towards your degree. The German academic calendar is a little bit different from what you might be used to at UC. The fall semester program runs from late August until mid-March, and the spring program runs from late February to late July. So if you're not able to go for a full year, you will still spend a good amount of time in Berlin, so you'll truly feel like a Berliner. The UCEAP Berlin Study Center arranges field trips from which to choose, including nights at the theater, attending a soccer game, or going on a guided street art tour of Berlin. In addition to this, each university has clubs and teams that you can join in order to pursue a passion you have and to gain a new perspective. Free University Berlin, the first of our three immersion programs, specializes in art history, communication, economics, international relations, and psychology. Courses taught in English are available in political science, North American studies, English language and literature, communication, and philosophy. Students interested in attending law school will find unique opportunities to take courses on international legal studies. You can also take courses in German culture and history that are specifically designed for international students. Free University itself was built after World War II in the Dahlem neighborhood of Berlin, and it feels the most like a US college campus with university buildings in proximity to each other with big open spaces. Humboldt University Berlin is our second immersion type program. Humboldt specializes in history, sociology, art history, economics, business administration, English language and literature, European anthropology, and African and Asian studies. Humboldt University offers a selection of courses designed specifically for international students that focus on the history, culture, and society of Berlin and Germany. Most of these courses are taught in English. Humboldt University is Berlin's oldest university, with its main university building located in the center of Berlin, just steps away from historical sites and monuments. Technical University Berlin, our third and final immersion program in Berlin, is unique in that it focuses on STEM courses. It is a great destination for both engineering and computer science fields, with many exciting courses to choose from. Courses in English are available in computer science, electrical engineering, mathematics, and environmental science, policy, and management, while other engineering disciplines offer courses in German. Technical University Berlin embraces a culture of entrepreneurship and is known as being a startup university on the front edge of innovation. You will also get to experience one of the most modern scientific libraries there. At all three universities, you can take courses in German if you have at least 2 years of university level German, or if you have 1 year of German and you also enroll in the pre-intensive language program offered during the summer. There are also opportunities to do internships at all three universities. No matter which university you select, you will get to enjoy all that Berlin has to offer, whether on foot, by bike, or with public transportation. Getting around this large city happens quickly and efficiently. while its history comes alive before your eyes. The cosmopolitan capital city of Prague offers a thriving and fascinating cultural scene. Ancient Gothic cathedrals and medieval streets are the backdrop to modern art galleries, avant-garde theater, ice bars, and music venues. Centrally located, the Czech Republic is a great gateway to Western and Eastern Europe. Berlin, Krakow, and Vienna are a train ride away, as well as the Bohemia and Moravia regions. Experience the magic of a lesser-known part of Europe. In the Central European Studies program, you will take classes along with students from across the United States at the CIEE Study Center at Vyšehrad, a site as old as myths and legends. Study the dynamics of the Czech Republic, its people, and its place in Central Europe. Class cultural activities and guest lectures from local leaders are integral to the program and help introduce Czech culture. In addition to taking courses at the CIEE Center, you can enroll in courses at Charles University through the Central and European Studies Department. You may also access performing arts and film courses at the Prague Film and TV School, FAMU, Central Europe's preeminent film academy. Give your career a boost with an 8-week internship in Prague, one of Central Europe's economic and cultural capitals. Gain marketable skills in fields such as STEM, humanities, and social science, while experiencing the city's old world ambiance. Program excursions introduce you to business centers and cultural sites. The academic seminar will be hosted at Prague's oldest private university, the Anglo-American University. Located in Prague's historic Malastrana district, it has been recognized as an innovative leader in internationalization. Known as Russia's window to the West, the beautiful cultural city of St. Petersburg is at the crossroads of old and new traditions. Decades of economic and political transformation have inspired a buzzing intellectual scene. Easily navigable by foot, bus, or metro, the city offers an array of venues for theater, pop music, dance, art, and sports. St. Petersburg's ribbons of canals, spanned by over 1,000 bridges, has earned it the title of the Venice of the North. Join organized museum visits, boat tours, group cooking classes, Matryoshka doll painting classes, concerts, and field trips throughout the country. You can also gain uniquely immersive international experience volunteering at the Red Cross, art galleries, or NGOs. Overlooking the Baltic Sea, St. Petersburg is the cultural heart of Russia. Canals and rivers wind through the city while you'll study Russian language, culture, and history. Take a deep dive into modern Russian lectures ranging from the Russian rock bands to Soviet space pubs. Program trips might take you to Moscow and the Kremlin, medieval Novgorod, or Estonia. CIEE St. Petersburg is on the campus of the Higher School of Economics, HSE, a research-based institution focusing on economics and social sciences. With an individual approach to educating students, the St. Petersburg campus is quickly becoming the center of the university's international program. Master Russian grammar, phonetics, and conversational skills in St. Petersburg's buzzing intellectual scene. Taught in Russian, the program offers advanced language study with elective courses and a variety of cultural excursions and field trips. Spend 8 weeks mastering your Russian language skills in an intensive language program. It includes exclusive tours and overnight trips, as well as electives in Russian media, film, and music. The restored Smolny complex, now part of St. Petersburg State University, will be at the location for your classes. The main building is located in a quiet neighborhood on the east side of downtown St. Petersburg. If you are not able to study abroad, we also offer a virtual program which partners with companies and organizations in Central Europe. If you are interested in getting an international experience but are unable to travel abroad, the virtual summer internship program is a wonderful option. When you apply to the program, you will submit an internship interest form where you indicate the type of field you're interested in, along with the type of work you want to be doing. You will then be connected with an advisor who will work with you directly to find a placement that best suits your interests.
You will have the ability to indicate a preferred location. There are internship opportunities around the world. We recommend that you be flexible and keep an open mind about your location, because there might be a perfect internship for you in a location that you hadn't considered before. We hope this presentation has provided you with a starting point on your study abroad journey and encourage you to explore the UCEAP website for detailed information about program options, finances, health and safety, and more. You should visit your campus study abroad office website or the How to Apply section on any program page on the UCEAP website for information on application steps and deadlines. Contact information for campus offices is also available through the QR code on this slide. We also offer office hours where you can schedule an appointment to have a video call with the UCEAP advisor to talk about our programs in more detail. You will find the link to make an office hours appointment through the QR code as well. Once you have determined which program you are going to apply to, you can start an application by selecting the Apply Now button on the UCEAP website. Additionally, we will be hosting an info session for our programs in Berlin and the field research and internship programs in Belgium and France during International Education Week. The Berlin program's info session will be held Tuesday, November 16th at 9 a.m. The field research and internships info session will be held on Wednesday, November 17th at 9 a.m. Join us to learn more about these programs and hear directly from on-site staff in Germany, Belgium, and France. Please feel free to contact us if you have questions. Our general email is on this slide. Thank you for attending this presentation. We will now move on to the breakout rooms portion of this session. Please select a breakout room of your choice to see information about our programs and to ask us questions. Remember, you can always leave one to head into another. We will now open the breakout rooms and look forward to seeing you there.
Okay, I'm about to open the breakout rooms and we'll stop recording our session and we'll see you shortly. Just so everyone is aware, a breakout room will be available for Belgium, France, and Switzerland is one breakout room.